In this video, I'm going to introduce you about Junmyeongdang and Jikjudang of Deoksegung Palace. First, Junmyeongdang Hall is where King Gojong entertained foreign envoys. Junmyeong means to look bright. It was used as the royal bedchamber. This building was once used as kindergarten for nobles. But why did they build a kindergarten inside the palace? Aren't you curious about it? That kindergarten was made for King Gojong's daughter, Princess Deokhae. This is a picture of Princess Deokhae. Princess Deokhae went to kindergarten every day to study when she was baby. King Gojong really loved her and wanted to protect her, so he made handrail to keep children from falling. But he couldn't stop Princess Deokhae from going to Japan. She was sent to Japan when she was 12. She was beloved by King Gojong, but her life wasn't happy. As she grew up, she went to college in Japan and married with Japanese nobleman. At first, she gave birth to her daughter, but her daughter ran away from home and she had problem with her husband. In 1962, she can finally return to Korea. Her mental was sick, so she stayed at hospital in Cheongdo-gung Palace. Jikjudang is where King Injo ascended the throne by restoration. There was a violent king named Kwanghae. He killed many servants and people. He didn't listen to his subjects, so they made restoration with Injo. The oldest member of royal family had to appreciate Injo to be a king. When they visited Kwanghae's stepmother, she wanted revenge because Kwanghae killed her families. So Injo made Kwanghae kneel toward his stepmother. At Japanese invasional era, one member of royal family who lived here thought education is very important. She built modern educational associations called Songmyeong School and back up Ewha School and Baejae School. All these three schools are still training talented students.